Huh. Can't forget about that shady rooftop box Yuri called about.
From the rapidly shrinking yet still stubbornly obtuse contingent of Spider-Man fanboys and fangirls, blindly insisting he did a wonderful thing, shutting down a drug lab run by a delightful fellow whose street name seems to be, wait for it, Tombstone. Now, I'm glad he's behind bars, but do you know how Spider-Man shut this operation down? By setting it on fire. Do you know what drug labs do when you set them on fire? They explode! Spider-Man could have taken out the entire block with his criminally reckless grandstanding. Fortunately, New York's bravest, our firefighters, contained the blaze because that's their job. And if Spider-Man had any sense, he'd have turned over whatever information he had on Tombstone to the police and let New York's finest do their job. But no. He thought the best way to handle drug dealing is with arson!
Active drug deal reported. Any units in the vicinity, please respond. Officers needed in Central Park.
Gotta be honest, not a fan of Big Pharma. Especially back alley Big Pharma.
I'll wreck your boat!
I'm not the man! He was a loser! I'm not!
Fisk did keep these wannabe pushers in check. Wait a minute, what's that feeling? Do I miss him?
No.
Sit tight, guys. A nice comfy paddy wagon will be here soon. Looks military grade. Weird.
Spider-Man. So
found one of my recon points.
Who is this?
Wrong question. The correct one is, can you stop the bombs I've planted?
Mystery Man's got recon points spread all over the city. This computer's tracking bombs around the district, and they're about to go off. I gotta move. Gotta be quick. Bombs could go off any second. Okay, took care of that one. Okay, one more. Could have done better. Kind of sick game to you?
Games are for kids, and I'm a professional, and I get paid like it.
Guess your client wasted their money.
Sometimes information's worth more than money, and I've learned plenty watching you.
MJ, what did you find out about Isaac Delaney?
Check out the picture I just sent.
Which one is Delaney?
I don't know. Guess you'll have to go to the party to find out.
Good thing I already have a costume. Looks like the bomb guy's M.O. Only this time he's using a drone to seed spy cams around the city. I better round him up and take down that drone. Gotta follow that drone! One high-end spy cam. Now I can catch the drone. So close to perfection.
Not bad. You got skills. I got skills too.
And I thought robocalls were obnoxious. Well, I shut down his spy cams. Thanks, creepy stalker guy.
You can call me Taskmaster.
Cause you keep leaving me tasks? That's kinda on the nose.
There's a group of mercenaries committing crimes across the city.
These mercenaries wouldn't happen to be your mercenaries, would they?
No. All I know is they're getting paid well for their work. Unless you stop them, that is.
What's in it for you?
I get to watch and learn.
Gotta hurry and defuse those bombs. Better hurry. Good, but I can do better. There's the drone. Hands down. The drone slowed down. Almost awesome. I should put that on a business card.
Say cheese. You're kind of short.
Spider-Man, right here. How can you not love this guy?
Spider-Man, the situation's under control.
Gotta follow that drone. High-end spy cam. Thank you.
my chance to grab the drone.
Just so-so. I hope the psychomaniac doesn't think less of me.
I know you! You were on my neighbor's porch for Halloween!
The name's Taskmaster. And you're about to get taken to school. I have a photoreceptive memory. Anything I see you do, I can do. I've got toe-to-toe with the Avengers. You're nothing.
When are you gonna figure out this isn't working?
It's working great for me. I pick up more of your bones every time. This ain't hide and seek. Fight like a man.
Can you teach me how to do that?
You
can web strike too?
God,
I need an open. Cover band's never as good as the original. Hey!
Still got tricks up your sleeve, huh? Guess I need more data before I can fulfill my contract.
Here's all the data I need. I beat you, you ran away. Conclusion, you lose.
Not yet. You'll find other challenges around the city. Once I've seen what you can do, we'll talk about round two.
I try so hard to be likable. Why does everyone always want to fight me?
These bombs aren't gonna defuse themselves. Okay, one more. Is it bad that I wanted to ace his ridiculous test? Be quick. Bombs could go off any second. Okay, took care of that one.
Thank you.
harmless. Not gonna lie, feeling pretty good about myself right now. Jump in and save that guy. I'm mad I didn't perform flawlessly for a criminal.
You're pulling your punches.
I'm fine just stopping criminals. I don't need to kill them.
Never hold back. I won't.
This guy's got issues. Follow that drone. Yoink! hand down. Show's over. Now I can catch the drone. Just like in school, I'm a chronic underachiever. Sorry.
Were you just here to rubberneck?
Hey, you freaking masked menace, my brother.
I need to take him down fast. And Spidey takes the silver in the Crazy Psycho Olympics.
Mercenaries kidnapped a Roxxon exec and strapped an explosive vest on him. If they see you, they kill him. Tick tock.
Hey,
gotta move quick and quiet. Is dead. Dreams. When they're sleeping.
I'm impressed.
And yet you sound like you want to kill me.
Not yet. I have so much more to learn.
Night. If they see me, the hostage is dead. Night.
Good night, goon. So cute when they're sleeping. You're in timeout.
Sit tight. Wait for the police. Move quick and quiet. Night.
subject than this?
Jesus.
A nap. The police will take it from here. Dead. Good night, goon. Cute when they're sleeping. Stay here and stay quiet. The police will be here soon. Take him down fast. good. But in this line of work, pretty good isn't enough. Need to stop those mercenaries fast. Good, but not perfect. Hope I didn't disappoint my insane coach. If you know my moves, you know I'm gonna wreck you.
Surprise me if you can.
Your course.
You're still holding back.
I'm not trying to kill you.
But here I thought you were learning.
Keep stealing my moves and I'll sue you for copyright infringement.
Soon only one of us will be using them.
Oh, you took all the personality out of that move.
That one made an impact.
Did you?
Come on, that's pathetic.
School's out, Taskmaster. Why are you stalking me?
An organization hired me to see if you're worth recruiting.
I'd rather be Jonah Jameson's foot masseur than work for anyone who'd hire you.
Your loss? They pay six figures. Guess some people just deserve to be poor.
Six figures? Nah.